Alyssa, I promise to love you
when I
and care for you, and I will try every day to be worthy of your love.
Like, I promise to never expect a 50-50 marriage. I know that a marriage is 100% me and 100% you.
Well, there's so much they hold.
And I also promise to comfort you when you shed tears due to watching Gilmore Girls.
I see that,
and most of all,
you've come so
I promise
far
to be a true and loyal friend.
To be right where you
I promise to believe
are
the best is yet to come, regardless of how good or bad
it is. Well, I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still
as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, the power vested in me in the state of Texas, I now pronounce that
when
you are
needing
and
your
Jesse
space
is your bride.
To do some navigating, I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. Even the stars, they burn. Some even fall to the earth. We got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it. No, I won't give up. I don't want to be someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got here. We got a lot at stake. And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we did intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I got and what I'm not and who I am. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all. The skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.